Republicans hope to pass their version of the budget by tomorrow. Under the new plan, state employees are set to get pay raises, but some Democrats say the raises aren't high enough. Under the proposal, most state employees will get 5% raises on average over 2 years, while K-12 teachers would get 5.5%. There are one-time bonuses as well. Governor Roy Cooper has called for 10% raises for teachers and said he thinks the budget needs to invest more in education.